Okay, we'd now like to show you quite a common thing for a picture framer, which is poster prints that have come rolled up in a tube. They're already that has been sealed with cling film, all rolled up nice and tight. It's going to be very difficult for us to work with something like that. So we've taken the plastic cover off. You'll notice that we already know what the size of the poster is. So we've cut ourselves a piece of board, again, that we're using here, 2mm card, 2000 micron white display board, again, using the dry mounting tissue. We'll take two extra pieces of card, actually here, about 6 inches, 15 centimeters wide. You'll notice what we're going to do here is to start rolling the print out, and you can see that it is quite difficult to handle when it's rolled up in a tube. So we'll have the one edge laid down. We can then roll the rest of the poster out. Okay, take our other strip of the white display board. Okay, and you'll notice all it's doing is basically just weighting the picture down on both sides. We'll line it up, making sure that it's nice and square on the board, that it's the tissue is overhanging all the way around. Okay. We can then process this. So we're going to pick the whole item up. So we'll take it over to the press, onto the base of the press, on top of the foam. Okay. We can, making sure that it's still all lined up, leaving the boards in place for a second. We can lay the silica release film over the top. Okay. Close the lid down, still making sure that it's all lined up, that the print is lined up with the tissue and the board. We can close the lid part most of the way down, and you'll notice then if I can just slide those out, it helps keep the print in place. Get those out of the way a second. We can then close the lid fully down, put the latches on, and flick the switch on. And you'll notice here that the print is now being kept nice and tight, nice and flat. It's, you can see there, the air's actually being extracted out. That's the silicone release film, smoothing itself out, getting rid of all of the air. And the print is now nice and flat in the center of the board.